Okay, so I want to do Chimata. And, okay, so if it doesn't move, that's good. I can do Chimata. But if he moves his legs, this is very good opportunity for me to do the Hitoshi. I come, he moves, so I will not come here, but back again, now, like here, and now back. So, this time, he feels very strong. So, he said, okay, you do Chimata, but I will not move, because I'm strong here. Okay, so, first time, I try to do Chimata, and he doesn't move, he's very strong. So next time, I have to do a kind of reaction. That means, if he, I will do Chimata. And now my second leg will go this position. Same line that his feet. Okay, just like this, and now just to do Teniotoshi. That's quite easy.
Bye.